I got the attic fan motor out. Was shorted somewhere. I fixed all the wiring, did some soldering, and now let's check it out.